commonly tested questions. There are questions that repeat themselves over and over again. Here are some examples. Students see them in their daily homework, class tests, and exams.
You can compile a list of these questions by going through the school homework, worksheets, class tests, and exams. As you look at these questions, you will be able to revisit the science core concepts and revise science keywords for booklet A and booklet B respectively. You can also use our science flashcards. On each flashcard is a question on one side and an answer on the other side. Let me show you how to use this with your child.
To change water and to pour out water from the vase regularly and to pour oil. Egg, larva and pupa. The chicken has a 3-stage life cycle while the mosquito has a 4-stage life cycle. And the chicken's young resembles the adult while the mosquito's young does not. It has hair as its outer body covering and breathes through lungs. It has scales and breathes through its scales.
Many schools have also ordered from us and they are being used in the classroom. Students from the schools have feedback that they love the cards as they are very interesting and they are very useful and helpful for the exams. Many parents have also feedback to us that they find the cards very good for exams. Their children love it and always want to use them again and again. We believe in self-motivation at Learnintt, and we are very happy the flashcards have been able to help all students in this way.